Good morning from Lee's Summit North Weather. There is a cold front in the northwest which will affect the next few days of weather. Alright, and on to Deborah and Holly for your 4-day weather report.
Today, Tuesday in Kansas City, Missouri, we will be experiencing temperatures ranging from the 60s to 70s. During the day, we're expecting higher temperatures in the 70s, and at night, we're going to experience colder weather around the 60s. The sky will be covered mainly by clouds today. There won't be a lot of sunshine. Cloud coverage is expected to be from 70 to 80%, and wind gusts will be 10 miles an hour coming from the south. Tomorrow, Wednesday, in Kansas City, the temperatures will be in the 60s throughout the day, meaning when it's evening, the temperatures will fall to the 50s. Coverage will be high at 100%, meaning it will be very cloudy all day. Wind gusts will be 20 miles per hour coming from the northwest. Air pressure will be in the high 800s, meaning there will be even lower air pressure tomorrow than there is today.
On Thursday in Kansas City, Missouri, the temperatures will be in the low 40s throughout the day, with the low temperatures being in the low 30s in the morning and the evening. There's a good chance of light rain in the afternoon, but the rain should clear up in the evening. The cloud cover will be high at around 70 to 80%. Wind gusts at 20 miles per hour will be coming from the northwest. Air pressure will be in the high 900s, meaning that the air pressure will be low. Moving to Friday in Kansas City, Missouri, the temperature will be in the high 40s throughout the day, with low temperatures in the high 30s during the morning and the evening. The cloud cover will be high at around 70 to 80%. There will be no precipitation, so for the entire day, it will be cloudy. Wind gusts at 10 miles per hour will be coming from the northwest. Air pressure will be in the low 1000s, meaning there will be low air pressure.
All right. Thank you, Deborah and Holly, for our 4-day weather report. Now on to traffic.